Hi guys, so I'm just going to take you through a few quick edits. I'm Jess from Jessica R. Heath Photography, but all of the images that I'm editing today in this video were taken by Samantha Sullivan Photography. Her links for her Facebook and her Instagram will be down in the description, as well as the links for my Facebook and Instagram and website. So thank you so much for watching guys, and enjoy! Okay, so just brought it in. I'm sorry if my voice is a little bit echoey. I can't find my headphones, so I'm just having to do it through my computer microphone. Okay, so I'm just gonna do an auto white balance on here. Whoops-a-daisy, I didn't mean to zoom in. Yep, so auto white balance. It's a little bit too pink for me. With these presets, I heavily go off skin tones. So I'm not going to worry about the rest of the photo at the moment. I'm just going to get her skin tones to where I want them. So a little bit too pink. So I'm going to go down to about 14. That looks all right. Yeah. Maybe you could probably go a little bit pinker, but I'm going to leave it there for the moment. Okay, so first of all, I always enable profile corrections. That's pretty good. I'm gonna put on Smile 1. So that's the one click edit, pretty much. That's what you get from just one click. That's not too bad. I don't like the grain personally, so I take the grain off. Just a personal preference. Okie dokie, so just gonna bring the shadows up pretty much all the way. I like bringing my shadows up. I might even bring the blacks up a little bit and bring my exposure down. So yeah, I just fiddle really. I'm just fiddling with the highlights here at the moment. I might take them down and I might bring the whites up a little bit. I find if the highlights in the histogram, if you bring them right up, they tend to overexpose everything. So bring them down, and then if you go to your tone curve and bring those highlights up, it doesn't overexpose everything. It just almost acts like a contrast, actually, to be honest. So I'll bring that up a little bit. Still don't like how dark she is, so I'm just going to bring the darks up in tone curve a little bit. That's a little bit better. So I'm gonna fiddle still because I don't like how dark she is here. I'm just gonna fiddle with bring the orange luminance up a little bit. I'm also gonna bring the orange just up in general. I'm also gonna bring the greens up and yellows up. Yeah, I find like just fiddling and finding where the color is. If I put it to extreme, you can kind of see where the colour is coming into play. So we don't really need blues in there, so I'm going to keep that really low. And then like greens again, you can see that it's all everywhere here. So you can kind of just like adjust that to where you like it. Pretty nice there. I'm actually going to bring the oranges down again, just so it just peeks through. Also the reds, I'm gonna bring the reds up a little bit because her lips are just like a little bit too like colourless for my liking at the moment. I'm gonna bring it up a little bit more. There's also a bit of red in her skin tone as well, you can see. And on her fingers. Oh, her fingernails, that's cute. She's got pink fingernails. So yeah, that's it so far. I would probably fiddle with it like a lot more just because I like to fiddle. I'm just gonna bring the exposure down here. Yeah, I just like fiddle a lot. I'll also bring the clarity back to normal. But yeah, that's so far. So yeah, you just like fiddle, find what you like, experiment a bit even, like. if that helped. Oh, also a quick trick I will show you that I learned a little while ago. I wish I learned it way sooner, is if you go right down to the bottom into camera calibration, if you play with these sliders on the saturation, it actually changes the color of the photo a lot. And I like to bring the blue slider back to the zero point, because it just, like, I'm just gonna undo that. It's ever so slight, but it just really brings those colors out really nicely, even if you want to bring it a bit higher. Like, it just, yeah, it really changes your color, and it doesn't make it look gross. I don't know how to say that. So yeah, camera calibration, that is like one of the best things to play with. And I'll just do a quick look at this one as well for you. So again, auto tone, enable profile corrections. I'm gonna bring the distortion back, actually. It's pretty good. So their skin tones aren't bad. Just gonna bring the exposure up, its shadows up, blacks down, to where I get a little bit of kind of contrast. I'm also gonna play with the whites to figure out where I want them, and the highlights. So I really do all of that before I put my preset on. And then I'm gonna put Smell 1 on. So this is what we get, one click edit. So not really where I want it. So first of all, I'm gonna take the grain off. I don't like the grain. And I'm gonna bring these blues in the camera calibration up to zero. Actually, I'm gonna see what the greens do as well. Back to zero. Yeah, I'll leave it there. I like that. These are like really high as well, so you can kind of like play, that's the oranges and the reds. I'm gonna leave it there though. Okay, so bring sharpening down just a teensy bit. And like your split tone, obviously, you've got green and red here, obviously, so you can play with that. Forget where you want that. Okay, so I'm gonna actually fiddle with the colors a little bit, just cause I'm not really happy where the colors are. Gonna bring my orange up and my red down for luminance, not too much though. And then I'm gonna pump the red in saturation. And I'm pretty happy with where the orange is. I might see what yellow does. Yeah, I'm gonna bring yellow up and I'm gonna bring green up. Just a little bit. I might bring green luminance up as well as yellow. Actually, I'll bring green back down. Okay, so that's looking a little bit better already, just from fiddling with saturation sliders a little bit. So that's kind of where it's at. Again, I would probably fiddle with it again a little bit more. I might even bring the highlights and the tone curve up a little bit, and the darks, just to bring her face out a little bit more. I'm gonna bring the exposure down just a touch. Shadows are right up, I wanna make sure. And bring my blacks, pervert my blacks until I'm happy with the look of it. Yeah, so that's kind of, hope that helps a little bit. This is side by side for you. Kind of, yeah. A little bit of side by side. Cool. Hope that helped a little bit.